So the initial big concern was performance based on latency. The other concern is obviously reliability over the long term. My initial concerns were around performance. You know, being a classical protection engineer, I was really worried about how the IP backbone would perform in such a demanding application. And so the thing that really allayed those concerns for me was testing. The testing that we did was based on a database that the customer, Texas New Mexico Power, had of relay misoperation data. And what we did was to set up a mock teleprotection over IP system and then play using satellite sync test sets every fault that had caused a misoperation on their system over the past several years, therefore assuring ourselves that the system would perform correctly. So the latency concern was addressed by a pilot project. Over a course of 6 months, we deployed a pilot system and were able to deploy it both in a lab environment using basic network attacks, flood attacks, and also in the field exposed to the other network traffic in a network with no QoS and no prioritization, and it performed perfectly. And then the reliability concern was addressed over time. To date, the solution has over 70 service years with no failures. So the original install went in early 2012, and it's been running since. And obviously, additional deployments have happened over time to bring the total install base to about 80 units. That has gained us about 70 in-service years with no failures. And this is in a Texas Gulf Coast environment where temperatures easily reach 100 degrees, and we have actually had units in service at 60 degrees C ambient. You know, it's always a progressive thing, but certainly I'm more confident in the solution today than I was when I originally went in, to the point that I would strongly recommend it today over a TDM-based solution.